I might be alone here, but remember seeing him play the Chinese flute. How did you start on the Chinese flute?
I started to play flute like 8 years ago because my grandma forced me to learn it.
you involuntarily became good at the flute.
I didn't enjoy playing actually. Like when I was like 11 or something, I feel like I was tiring of like playing a flute. It was so boring. When I was a child, I can't play like so fluently. So just like every single day. So that was so boring. But like getting like, you know, practicing a lot, then like made me like become right now.
Then you're like, wait, how many colors of the wind? I should like this. That point, Gary, was amazing. Let's hear what our judges have to say. And they believe we're starting with Dean Danvis.
Gary, great job. Really enjoyed that. It proves one thing, that grandmothers are always right. She had you pegged as a flautist, and she was right. Good job. I thought it was a titanic performance. You played with all the colors of the wind tonight. There were a couple times I thought, you know, your breath was going to give out and whatnot, but you just so gracefully just took a breath, got right back into it. But I was floored by it the entire time. Thank you, Ben.
I can honestly say I've never heard a crowd sing along to a flute performance before, and so you are just wonderful. I love how you brought Colors of the Wind and just all the different songs. It really got me going, so it was awesome. Great job.